Welcome back to another video of Teamfight Tactics. Oh boy. We've got a Nomzi first hero. And a Kata Kata. With a bow. Okay, not a bad component to get first. We're gonna buy the puppy pair. I'm gonna just buy everything. Yeah. Thank you, puppy. Okay, we need one more fairy, and we can actually have a fairy open. Not a bad item. Oh my god. Dude.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Got a good first item for Warwick. Not a bad second item. Spoils of War, Chrono Emblem. When units die, the nearest ally gains 20% maximum health as a shield. If you have three or more champions in the same row of combat, they get armor and magic resist. It's between these two. I'm gonna take Spoils of War, dude. Let's do it. I'm getting so many Warwicks. Man, get a job. Is he? Are you talking to me? You're the one who started the conversation. Did I really though? Dude, nice TP. Oof, ouch. Where's my Bastion, Smabri? Let me see here. Rumble, Galio. Mordekaiser. Pumpkin, Olaf, afterwards. Okay, we want another bow, possible. There's one bow here. I got two stacks, the smaller one. You need to chill, Zoe. We're very, very unlucky with our rolls. Well, with our randoms that we get. Spoils of war are paying off, dude. We have 40 gold. This guy has 20.
Who wants a piece of this?
Hey, we can start rolling, dude. Ooh, almost perfect items. Next time, next time.
Good boy, fire!
Yes!
We need one more wick. Infinity Force. Completed items. That's too hard for me. Sniper focus, can't be that. Trench coat. Red buff, Kinsa's Rage Blade, and a curved bow. We'll take trench coat. We have to. Yeah, but it's only for that round, right?
Magic goes in, might comes out.
Thank you. We need a belt. Okay, can't get best items just yet, which really sucks. Oh, there's a belt. Thank you for the belt, buddy. Appreciate. I appreciate. Summons a clone. Okay. To get my Twitch in. And get some good Olaf items. That would also be great. Blue buff. Shut up when I'm talking to ya. So let's go. If an ally starts next to a higher cost. For every unique item. We'll do this. Now we just have to position. Oh wow, the image works. Dude, our positioning is good. Another Vanguard player. Who told me to get a job? It was this guy. Let me go spit in his face, dude. It was Arthur.
Keep still.
We have a few rolls. Wow, dude. We have a sword, we need cloak. Olaf has to get healed. Nice, okay. We got them left still, dude.
Finally, some fun.
GG dude. Okay, well now we need to go straight to 9. Straight to 9. Then we need to get Xerath in. But I think we need to roll for a combat augment every time. Doesn't matter what it is. Just any augment. Dude, I'm pretty sure we're by far the richest in this game. We have so many 1 stars, actually. We only have 2-3 stars. Give me Xerath. Give me Xerath quickly. Nice item. Okay, that's decent. Would be bow would be better. Oh, okay. So now we need belt.
I feel a blizzard coming.
Let's just buff Olaf for now.
Thank you.
Wait, Tarik, you must die now, okay? What are you doing staying alive, huh? Making me look bad here. Gain a component anvil? Sure. Out. Dude. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
I demand tribute. Hands off my meal.
Suffering is magic. Is this buff for now? Oh my goodness, my Olaf is not jumping, it's just standing there. Bye, buddy. Where the heck is Xerath, dude? I guess Warmogs, if we can. Otherwise, Stoneblade is fine. Dude, we should just freaking go... Go 10, dude. At this point. Keep Yumi on Warwick. We got Xerath. Now we just level for him, I guess. Dude, I still have an Olaf 1, dude. And a Tom Kench 1.
Thank you.
Finally, a Tompkins 2. Now we'll roll for Olaf 2, and it's a GG. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? How was the true damage, bro? Can barely see it. Me and Billy, okay. Nothing here is useful. Is he out? Both are still in. Dude, the true damage is so little, dude. We just get way more HP. Come on. GG. Unless he has something crazy. Oh, wow. Like it's a damage debuff. Anything gives mana? Blue buff won't work. Counts as magic. Yeah. What the fuck, bro? Got a champion dupe. Let's do this one. See how this works. Okay, we got him, GG. Ooh, you gave me a run for my money there at the end. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.